Hi, Gary here, and welcome back to another video of my PowerPoint series. Creating a logo intro for your channel or branding can be challenging. And I do understand most of you do not have any experience in Adobe applications like After Effects or Premiere Pro. Don't worry, today I'm going to show you how you can create your own logo animation by using just Microsoft PowerPoint. Hi! If this is your first time watching, feel free to click on the subscribe button as I'll be publishing video weekly, so stay tuned. Okay, without further ado, let's get started. Okay, first open up PowerPoint. Click on blank presentation and then click on layout and click on blank. Okay, we will choose a plain color or plain layout for our background. For this example, I will go to Pixels and then download this picture right here. Click on free download and then drag the picture into your PowerPoint. Okay, now click on crop. Under crop, click on aspect ratio and then choose 16:9 and click on crop. Now click on align, align left, then click on align again, click on align top. Hold down the shift button and then we will drag it to fit the whole PowerPoint slide. Next, what you would do is click on the background, right click, click on copy, and then right click, paste the layout again. For the duplicated background, you will click on format and then click on crop and then crop to the size to something like this. Okay. Now, click on this layout, click on align, align left, and then click on align again and align bottom. You would get something like this. Next is your logo. I would use a random PNG for this example. For instance, I will use something like this. Click on download original PNG. Okay, once this is downloaded, drag the PNG onto your PowerPoint slide. Hey, don't worry, I will leave the download link in the description box below. Okay, now I will resize this logo to a smaller size. Click on align, align center. And then hold the shift button, bring it up like this. Make sure the second layout that you copied and cropped just now does not block this logo right here. Okay, now click on the logo. Click on animation and then click on this button right here and then go to more entrance effect. For this example, I will use rise up and click on OK. Under animation timing, change the start to with previous and make sure this is changed to 0. When you click on preview, notice that this logo rise from the bottom instead of halfway right here. Remember that we copied another background and cropped it just now? Now I will show you what it is for. Now click on the layout that you copied and cropped just now, right click and bring to front. Now click on preview again, you'll see something like this. Okay, we are 50% done. Next is the name of your logo. Click on insert, click on text box and draw a horizontal text box. I will name this as Mad Scientist. Make sure this text box is positioned to the second layout that you copied just now. Okay, now change the font. I will use a font called Heavy Task. Increase the size a little, something like this. Now change the font color to the font color that you like. For this instance, I'll choose a dark blue. Okay, now we will add some animation to this text right here. Click on the text box and then click on animation, click on this arrow right here, more entrance effect, scroll down until you find width. Now click on the text box, under animation, under timing, change this to width previous. We can preview it. you get something like this. You can change the duration to anything you like this. Can even change the delay. Okay, we are almost done. What you need to add next is the sound effect. Okay, now go to your browser and type in audio library YouTube. Click on the first link. We don't want any copyright issue for our video and audio. So in this case, we are going to use the YouTube's audio library for free music. Under audio library free music, change the duration to less than 30 seconds. There are a list of music that you can use. For this example, I will choose an example called Sunshine in the Heart. There, this one. Click on download. Okay, drag this music into your PowerPoint slide. Make sure the music is positioned so that it is outside the box. Under playback, choose play in background. Now click on preview. You would get something like this. There, we are done. Now we're gonna save it. Click on file, save as desktop, and then rename it to logo animation. Under the type, change it to Windows Media Video. Click on save, and there you have it. A simple logo animation by using just Microsoft PowerPoint. And that's all for the video today. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and click on the notification bells. I'll see you on the next one. Bye bye.